to another reaction video. Y'all, it's your boy Cam, back at it again with another reaction video. Y'all, if you're not a part of Cam Fam, make sure to hit that bit subscribe button. If you like the video, hit the like button because you're going up to 21. Yeah, today we're reacting to Home Free, God Bless the USA. This is the newer version, you guys. I actually reacted to the old one that they did a couple years ago. This is the recent one. You guys were telling me I had to react to this one. And look, I'm excited for this one. You guys, a lot of you guys were telling me to check this one out. So I said, why not, you guys? I thought it was beautiful the first time. I know I'm going to love it the second time. So yeah, you guys, let me know how you feel about this rendition in the comment section below. But yeah, let's hop into the video. Oh, they're in Los Angeles. Okay. Washington, D.C. Minneapolis. Nashville. I would love to go to Nashville. I heard it's beautiful.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
From the lakes of Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, oh, from sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston,
New York to LA,
where there's pride in every American heart,
and it's time we stand and say.
Guys, that was absolutely beautiful. I, to be honest with you, it got me a little bit emotional. Because like I said, I just love how they incorporated the people who are a part of the military. I thought that was absolutely freaking amazing, you guys. I was not expecting that at all. I swear to you, like, when I seen it, I was, you see me, I was shocked. And I think that that is so freaking cool. I think that's so amazing. And I think, for me, like I said, I can get behind somebody who really puts some respect on the veterans. I know a lot, in my personal opinion, you know, veterans don't get a lot of credit. In my personal opinion, you know, my dad is an ex-vet. And like I said, I have the utmost respect for him and all of our veterans. And so seeing this just made me so freaking happy, you guys. It was so beautiful. And I'll tell you this. I liked how they had so many people in different areas. Like, they were, like, people were in LA, they were in Minneapolis, Nashville, all these different places. But for them to come together and make this beautiful collaboration, I don't know. It's honestly breathtaking sometimes, you guys. And I love this one. I totally understand why you guys love this one. I see why a lot of people love this, you guys. Let me know how you guys feel about this one in the comment section below. I just want to give a big salute out to all the veterans out there. I just want to say I appreciate your service and I respect you. But yeah, you guys, don't forget to let me know what you want me to react to next. It's in the comment section below. But yeah, y'all, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 4,000 subscribers. If you haven't done the campaign yet, hit the subscribe button. But yeah, y'all, I'm going to catch you in the next video. Peace.